A fight breaks out at a Little League game, not because of the kids, but because of the parents.
Yeah, you have to see this video just released by Lakewood police. You'll see a group of adults brawling in the middle of a Lakewood baseball field where seven-year-olds were playing. Denver 7 Sean Toll getting answers for us tonight. Sean, the fight started because of a call made by the umpire.
Yeah, Ann and Jessica, Lakewood police tells us the call was made by a 13-year-old umpire, which started this whole thing. Now, check out the video and take a look at everything that happened.
What is happening? What is happening? This cannot happen. This cannot happen. This cannot happen.
Now, the game happened over the weekend here at Westgate Elementary School. The players, 7 years old. According to police, the fight broke out because of a call the young umpire made. You can see parents going after one another. The person the police really want to find is the man you see in the white t-shirt and teal shorts. Officers say he sucker punched several people, one person receiving serious injuries because of his action. Now, back out here live at Westgate Elementary, a lot of people, several parents were cited but not arrested. Lakewood police say that charges still could come as their investigation is ongoing. Reporting live in Lakewood, Sean Toll, Denver 7.